Let's talk about California's knife ordinances. There seems to be only two you need to be concerned about. So, let's get to it. In section 2-5-237, called Firearms, Weapons, Fireworks, Replica Firearms, it states, no person shall have any fireworks, firearms, replica firearms, air gun, BB gun, paintball gun, slingshot or bow or hunting arrow or any weapon in his possession or in his vehicle, other than in a closed trunk, storage compartment or other area separated from the passenger section of the vehicle, in a designated park, nor shall any person discharge any firearm, fireworks or weapon or display any replica firearm upon or into any designated park. End of code. So pretty simple. When in parks, leave your knives in your vehicle. Keep those knives outside the cab of your vehicle. Next, in section February 5, 1963, called Fishing. Jumping to the possible knife-related subsection. Subsection B. Method of take. No person shall fish in any park waters in any manner other than by one rod and line or one hang line, with the rod or line closely attended, except in areas designated and under conditions established by the director. No person shall use a line with more than one hook or with one artificial lure with no more than three hooks integral to the lure. No person shall fish by the use of drugs, poison, explosives, or electricity in park waters except persons in the performance of their official duties. No person shall fish by use of net, spear or weapon in park waters except in areas designated and under conditions established by the director and in accordance with state law. End of code. The use of the term weapon. So don't fish with a knife. I know it's stupid to add it, and not likely, but wanted to cover all the bases. Well, that's it for Orange County, California's knife ordinances. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than whining a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.